name is Trayvon Brobel. I want to be the fastest man in the world.
Brobel in lane 5, Locke in lane 6. Brobel with an early lead. Can he hold it? Trayvon Brobel, the freshman, does hold it.
9.99 seconds, unofficially rounded down to 9.97. The wind is legal, 1.3 meters per second. That's about 2.5, 3 miles an hour. That's fine. So an outstanding performance.
Start Trayvon out of the blocks, and I mean powerful. Quick first step, Brobel is rolling, powerful to the tape, and he is just going to be over 10 seconds. 9.92 for Trayvon Brobel, once again telling the world that he is here.
No Collins with a start. Brobel got an absolute flyer and he's left Noah Lyles behind in the first 50 metres. Trayvon Brobel has a metre or two. Mike Rogers going well on the outside. Lyles started to come through now, but Trayvon Brobel, 10.03 unofficially. Well, he got the flyer of the start.
I train every day, Monday through Friday. Only time I really take a break is when I step foot at home. That's pretty much how the schedule goes. I work every day.
Good start for Brobel. He's under a little bit of pressure there. He's reading, he's right there with him, but he storms away. Wow, what a last 10 meters or so.
It's a clean start. Brobel taking it out early from the start. On lane one, that's Chris Royster of USA right at Brobel. Robin Bracey, his teammate of USA, also running well. 10 flat on the clock unofficially for Brobel. Legal win 9.77 for Trayvon Brobel.